people call him the godfather of gangster rap. Please welcome Compton's own Eazy-E.
Basically, gangster rap, I guess it's like telling the real and not holding back, giving up, you know, the reality from the street part of it. And like by us being from the streets, we know how to report it. I tell, you know, basically what's going on.
1, 2, 3, enter the phone. Eazy motherfucking E with the chrome to your dome. Cruising in my 6-4 rag top. I got a lot of juice, a lot of fucking block. Now when I hit that switch, I'm bouncing. More bounce to the odds and I'm clowning. Keep the gat in my lap, cause I'm fully strapped for the carjackers. But no hacks, cause I packed the tech 9 plus an AK-47. Send the runway ticket to my hell or maybe heaven. Peep, nigga, I don't sleep. Bury motherfuckers in the concrete. You try to creep.
They go in the studio and all of a sudden become hard when they used to do dance music. I don't believe nothing they say. I'm talking about I ganked them for whatever and all that, so don't ever believe everything you hear.
Yeah.
Be a witness to murder, niggas busting out of a 6-4 Chevy. Trent Cole in my city, niggas be when they get busy with a tizzy. Through my city, chalk lines hang, niggas bang, Chevy swing like it ain't no thing. The gang bang.
Product from Dr. Dre and Snoop.
Basically, I had Dre signed as exclusive producer and exclusive artist. So when Dre tried to make his deal over that Interscope, you know, I was included for the next 6 years. So, but I'm gonna get paid. Cause that's why I say Dre days only Easy's payday.
Oh, nigga, and he's still cruising. Punk stay up on the nuts at the bone. Pussy nigga had beef knocked out.
Is there a chance that one of you could call each other and just squash all this?
You look, if I got dissed by, you know, a couple of million people heard about me trying to be hardcore, I don't think I want to make up.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, but you understand.
Business is business, you know. Yeah. I'd do a record with him.